Jackson Lester song. David being a veteran of country music, he said, you know, you really had to listen to this country music or a perfect country music song, because there's nothing about mama and trucks and trains and getting drunk. So, amazingly, Steve Goodman up in Chicago wrote another verse and sent it back, and David Allan Coe felt obliged to include it on an album. And the last verse goes something like this here. Pick up the truck.
to some songs I wrote at myspace.com, H.M. Dutton, D-U-T-T-O-N. Thanks. Appreciate you having me.
Tucker.
Talk to him, just right. He might get you some good tickets to a race or something.